Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use MailerCheck's API to verify email addresses in real time. And this is a great way to screen out bad email addresses before they're added to your list, which helps to maintain your email sender reputation by avoiding campaigns with high bounce rates and making sure you're only adding valid addresses to your email list. Now we know in MailerCheck, you can verify email addresses from the email verification tab, and this is a great way to verify a list of email addresses. But if you're looking to verify addresses as they're being added to your list in real time, we'll need to use the API feature. And for that, we'll need an API token. So we'll need to generate a new token first, give it a name, and copy it. Now there are two ways to use MailerCheck's API to verify an email address in real time, and the first way is using MailerCheck's API documentation, which can be found right here, and is also linked below the video. Once you have your account's API token, you can use MailerCheck's API documentation to set up your post request. You will need to send a post request to the following URL to verify a single email address, and make sure to include your account's API token in the header. If we go down to the verification results, you can see the different verification results that will be returned. And they are divided into different categories from send to, risky, and do not send to. The send to category is the valid emails that are safe to send. The risky category might be safe to send to, but depending on the status, it is up to you to send to those addresses. And the do not send to are the ones we recommend to remove from your list and do not send to at all. So these will be put in a different category. If you are not using our API documentation, another way to verify email addresses in real time is to use Zapier. Here in Zapier, we can create a connection between two apps and use MailerCheck to verify in real time. In this example, I will use MailerLite. Keep in mind, if you have other email marketing platforms, you can use that as well. For this example, I'll be using my MailerLite account and connecting it with my MailerCheck account. And I want to verify an email address when a subscriber is created. There's plenty of triggers here. So another option is when a subscriber is added to a group, you can also verify an address when it is added to a specific group rather than your general list. In this case, I will choose subscriber created. And the action is verify an email address. And what this will do is verify an email address in MailerCheck when a subscriber is created in my MailerLite account. And I will click try it to set up the rest of the Zap. Now here we'll need to connect both our MailerCheck and MailerLite accounts so that we can create this connection. So to connect the MailerLite account, I will have to choose a specific account. You can see it already has my account name here. I can also change it. All this requires is adding an API token from my MailerLite account. Click continue. And we can test the trigger to make sure it works so that when an address is added in MailerLite, Zapier will pick it up. And you can see it found a subscriber. Continue. And now we are going to connect the MailerCheck account. So let's go ahead and connect the account here. And we will copy in that API token that we retrieved earlier from the account. And you can see the account is now connected. Click continue. We want to make sure that Zapier is pulling the email address from the MailerLite account and sending it to be verified. Test the action. And it looks like Zapier has picked up on the email address and it was sent to MailerCheck. So we can go ahead and publish this Zap. And now if we go back to our MailerCheck account and check our dashboard, we can see that the connection between MailerLite and MailerCheck has been made. So this means every time an email address is added to our MailerLite account, it will be verified in real time in MailerCheck and show one of those statuses in the MailerCheck account. Thanks for watching.